Today, I am going to demonstrate how Window Directory Statistic works. It is an application used to check disk utilization and it is also act as a cleanup tool for various Windows versions. So let's begin. First of all, go to the taskbar and search for the application. You will see the window along with the pop-up for same. I will show you how the disk is utilized and how we can scan and check the file consumption in the disk. We have three options available. The first one is all local drive, that is user can scan and check the details of the complete hard disk at once. User can select individual drive, that is scanning and putting up the details for individual drive, or user can just select a folder and go through it. So let me take an example. I am selecting individual drive to see the desired results. Now click on OK and you will see the scan happening, and now the results are displayed. On the top left, it is called directory structure, and all the details of an individual directory are displayed here, like the directory name is E, and all the files and folders are displayed along with their respective subfolders and subfiles, along with the percentage of disk consumption, the size and the items contained in individual folder. On the right side, we have extension directory, that is all the file types we have or the types falling under individual folder. We have different file types like system files, application files, .exe, that is executable files, or window media files, and many others. As you can see on the bottom, we have a tree structure displaying all the details of the files. Like this biggest one is displaying the file name pagefile.sys, and it is consuming the maximum space on the disk, that is 3.4 GB, and the extension for same is .sys, that is it is a system file. If I want to see the details of other files as well or folders, I can select any and I can see the file name displayed at top and the size and the consumption. Also, if user want to zoom in and see the details in more depth, he can go to the tree map and select zoom in. You can see the details are displayed for an individual selected file. As I told you that this also acts as a cleanup tool, so we have a cleanup option at the top. Select it. You can see there are delete options. So I'm selecting delete to recycle bin. It will give you a warning pop-up asking to delete the file. If you want, go for it and delete the file. So that's how Windows Directory Statistic works. I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching.